Computer, lights.
Is the bridge smaller or am I just bigger?
No, she's exactly as she was.
I preferred the weapon systems on the E. Additional phaser arrays, torpedo...
Worf!
She is perfect, Geordi.
Are you certain she's not connected to the Starfleet mainframe?
I'm positive. You're looking at the last functional ship in the fleet not tied to the system.
You know, it wasn't until this moment, reunited with all of you, I realized what I've missed most. The carpet.
Worf, I've got drones loading torpedoes into the bay as we speak.
Mr. LaForge? May I?
Absolutely, Admiral.
Computer, initiate system reactivation procedures.
Authorization acknowledged. USS Enterprise now under command of Captain Jean-Luc Picard.
Well, I hereby accept the field demotion. We've been here before, and I'm reluctant to ask you all to face this threat again.
We are the crew of the USS Enterprise.
But more than that, we're your family.
Jack, Elandra, Sydney, they're our family too.
Jean-Luc, wherever you go, we go.
Thank you, number one. Stations, please.
All systems online, Captain.
Weapons are ready, although they are limited.
Well, at least we got them. If we encounter the Borg, we're going to need to run, shoot, or hide. So, Geordi, we'll need every bit of power you can get to those old shields.
Make it so.
Aye, sir.
Mr. Data, set a direct course for Earth. Maximum warp.
Aye, Captain.
Course laid in, sir. She's ready.
Engage.